नमस्कार, दिस इज लक्ष्मणन इलेयराजा फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट मिडिल स्कूल गोविंदनगर कैंपबेल बे ग्रेट निकोबार. इट इज सिचुएटेड इन द सदर्न मोस्ट पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया ग्रेट निकोबार. सो इट इज अ वेरी अर्जेंट फॉर अवर सोसाइटी टू हैव वेरियस इन्वेंटर्स एंड साइंटिस्ट स्पेशली एंड अदर फील्ड इन्वेंटर ऑल्सो. So this lag sometime intrigued me to do something to create some scientists or inventors or discoverers in our nations to boost or it to develop this nation. So normally it is observed that students they learn and they simply learn the concepts and the phenomena and the inventions and discoveries, their names and by heart this and their write in the exams and they simply forget these things. So when they study the life history of the scientists or inventors, it may boost their mind or their inner souls to become a scientist or the inventor in the future. So to facilitate this, I started a new idea that my idea is to feel like a scientist and be a scientist. I teach science in the school. So to promote them, to facilitate them, I wear mask of the scientist or the inventor or the discoverers in the class. So by seeing their and teach them as if I am the scientist or the inventor, and I teach them not only the phenomena or the discoveries that the scientist had invented, but also how could they found this, and also their life history. This make them feel that there is the how much the efforts, the hard work the scientists or the inventors do to find a solution or a phenomena to inventions and all these things. So this hard works and these efforts that somewhere in their minds that elicit to become a scientist or inventor in the future. This idea they can be applied in all other subjects for freedom fighters and national leaders to develop their behaviors towards nation development. So I thought that these ideas will help the other teachers throughout the nations. So I decided to submit or publish this idea. It was ZIEII. When I came to know about this platform for this, it's the platform which is being honoring or facilitating or connecting all the teachers of the nation. So I thought that simply I can submit this so this can be adopted by different teachers of the nation and they can do the same things in their classes to bring out the inner scientist or the inventors from their classes. So the first time I came to know about the ZIEII or the TAA through the our trainer Mr. Vinit Bhatt, who came to Andaman and trained us. He is a well good person and we know about various activities that is being carried out by this ZIEII and Sri Aurobindo Society. Yes, it's my second time. I was also selected for the 2019 ZIEII Award, and this time I have been selected under TIA 2020. I am very grateful and thankful to Sri Aurobindo Society and SGBC Bank, so is the backbone of this mega event which is being done in the Delhi for a huge amount of teachers in one group, and especially for this time 36 state teachers are being honored in one roof. It's a very awesome job which is done by Aurobindo Society and SGBC Bank. Thank you so much.